tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse.
To be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow. You, the family and friends of Charmaine and Samuel, support and uphold them in their marriage, now and in the years to come.
We will!
Disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for.
What you should learn, Sam?
Sorry, but
you should be with your mum, isn't it?
Change it for the world.
Yeah. 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 I felt giving away you today. You look beautiful in your dress. As Eileen says, our princess. Our princess. And even now, I'm always telling Sam that big boys don't cry. They do at their daughter's wedding. No. I ain't shed a tear yet, mind you. Unfortunately, I just couldn't pretend that it's the hay fever, like a normal girl. For me, the key to being a dad, as well as a mum, is giving unconditional love, advice and support, encouraging you in everything you do, believing in you when nobody else does, and most importantly, being there for you whenever you're needed. That's what dads are for. Charmaine, everyone who knows you will agree that you're kind, caring, bubbly, fun-loving, and so today seems a perfect occasion in front of family and friends for you, Mum, to say how much we love you and how proud of you, and we couldn't wish for a better daughter. And now, come to Sam. Don't look so worried. I'll be gentle with you.
It's your first time. First rodeo.
If I could start by thanking Joe for babysitting Sam.
Sorry?
Since yesterday. Most parents of the bride would be worried that the groom would not turn up drunk. But Sam, we were worried he might go Irish dancing instead. we know what that's about, don't we? On a more serious note, it's normal at this point to welcome the new son-in-law to the family. But Eileen and I have always treated Sam as part of the family.
Well, good on you.
Yes!
Over the years, our first instincts have been proved correct, and we look on you more as a son than a son-in-law.
Oh, bless.
That's your own county, old boy.
He's good, man. So remember that if you ever need help or support, we'll always be there for you as well as Charmaine. You also have a cracking sense of humour, and even though you might be embarrassed to show it, you have a caring and sensitive side too.
Don't give up yourself.
I know that for your meeting, Charmaine, make your life more complete. That and saying your vows today will hopefully be final part of the jigsaw. Is there only one thing that disappointed me today?
Shush!
As smart as you look, I hoped that you might be wearing a kilt.
I heard that one.
But since Charmaine will be wearing the trousers from tomorrow, I can understand why you wanted to wear the trousers today. Now I know Charmaine will mould you into a perfect husband, but I'm sure you're a modern man and like the idea of equality, yeah? As much as I do. So remember that doing some housework won't kill you, but why take a chance? Neither of you will ever be perfect, but you can be perfect match for each other. A successful marriage is not about finding a person you can live with, but finding a person that you can live without.
And now that
you've found that with each other. Now, I'm no expert on marriage, but I would like to share a bit of advice with you. If you've fallen out, never go to bed angry. But like your mum and I, and stay up and fight all night. And whilst you have each other, don't forget that you'll always have the support of your family and friends. You don't get rid of us that easily. Well, you've suffered me for long enough, so I'll sit down, let Sam have a go. As I can see, that he's like a cold spring ready for action. But before I do, I would like to propose a toast. Ease to the past, for all that you've learned. Ease to the present, for all that you share. Ease to the future, for all that you look forward to. Can you all please stand? Raise a glass and join me in a toast to the bride and groom.
Thank you.
Go.
Thanks, Dad.
Sharing our special day together, you all look nice, all of you. Except you. I'll try and keep this speech short and sweet.
He's having a bit.
I rushed me off first.
He's just doing what comes to him.
So you look
Don't guzzle it down yet. Don't guzzle it down yet. First of all, I'd like to make a toast to people who couldn't be here, past and present. But now I'd like to focus on my beautiful wife, Charmaine. She looks stunning, but we all know she's going to be rough in the morning. But joking aside, she looks beautiful.
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you. Let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer. desire to hearts will make it easy. Joining up the pieces, together making one. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
Thank you. what I know.